Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka MC Lazy J. We're going to be continuing episode 4, which I so heartily fell asleep during last night, or, well, had the smarts to turn off before I fell asleep. I'm trying a new camera thing. We'll see how it works, but it seems like occasionally my head wants to disappear, or hair.
The veils are dead. The body confirmed, but there is a lot of blood. Alert Gordon. I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about, Vicky made sure they kept quiet. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes. This is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal.
Yeah.
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
There's an injection on her neck. The same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse. Same device, same drug. This confirms that
yes, she is.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterials. Someone was swinging wildly. There's a slight indentation where something blood struck the wall with force.
Something through.
Nothing I can see. It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Why was it lying on the floor?
Think that's our link. Let's see. Who's in the closet? Who or what is in the closet, I guess is better.
You obviously were out in the sun today. What? Can't hear you.
This isn't like that.
Yep.
Before he was closed.
think he's got it. Yep. That's gotta be what hit the wall. The indentation of the belt buckle must have impacted the wall during the attack.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide a supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cure. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming a new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the veils around to support the whole world. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly. She then removed the mother's using a deeply personal motivation.
Damn.
This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
That's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she?
I think someone's still in the house. I'm going to look for a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them.
Alive. Let's see what happens. Huh, and how, I wonder how he knew that we were here.
Thank you.
you safe? Are you wounded? I'm okay. Huh.
They're dead.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise I won't stop until I catch the person that did this. You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. I will always owe you one.
Huh.
Batman.
He was the only survivor.
Let's get you out of here.
Yep. It is the children of Ark.
She killed her own parents and used their company in order to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Who's the boy?
My guess is he's another foster child living with the Vales. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm the thing, but it sounds like the children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against the people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heat. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
What's going on here? Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
Hmm. Well, they're obviously not on friendly terms.
He's watching right now.
Cremation
or whatever
the That's right.
And he's bawling his eyes out.
I'll forget Lucy's on the phone.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you. No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. Electricity conductor, everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. Doesn't make any sense. This is strange. This microphone is emitting low bandwidth receiver signal, but it should be like the ones you shut down in the GCPD. Something like that. Lucius had his eyes on the way tag that the children of Arkham reached. This is something different.
I have Lucius on screen now.
How can I help?
I need you to see this. Sending you schematics.
Someone found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you.
No, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to some point he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's my equipment malfunction.
For now, but if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tank.
Lord,
yes, Alfred, it would be catastrophic.
Work on your fire. Do you think too drastic? You'll know we're on
Oh, what's crazy Harvey did? Yeah, I ain't playing nice with Harvey Dent. This guy's a nut job. Dumped him in the same place that his parents died. Huh. Yeah, that's, yeah, just say it, Batman. He thinks he's doing the best for Gotham.
I know.
I always considered him my friend, but he's past saving. There's no world in which he manages to set this right.
I don't believe that. Everyone can be saved. You said it yourself. He's trying to help Gotham. He's just lost.
He's a little more than lost. He's off the rails.
Well, yeah.
We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But start somewhere. We gotta start somewhere.
You know your officers, Jim. Take the people you trust and start hobbling in his arms. Get your precinct back.
You make it sound like that.
You're trusted.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
I think once again the animations were broken in that last sequence.
It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Oh, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's having himself getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be.
I gotta help Alfred.
Not one step further.
Oh, come on now, put the rifle down. It's gonna hurt you.
Somehow, I don't believe you.
Thank you.
Yes, he is.
To last until go grocery shopping again.
Oof. But he's not. Street sweeper. Where's he getting all these ammo clips from? Misfire.
Your head or your heart? What's that sound?
Come on. Maybe so. So much.
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find the email before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's
responsible.
He should be locked up in Blackgate Prison. That broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
Then it's too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell of Blackgate. You have to get him to Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do.
meantime, you stay safe out there.
You too, Jim.
Well, that's no good. We promised a favor. We went ahead with Joker's plan. We were on the wrong side of the enforcer barricade. So we ain't gonna have much tech. Alright, well, give me just a minute. I need to go get a refill and I'll be right back. We'll try to get chapter 5 finished here as well. Or episode 5. Zoned out towards the end of that episode. It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you. So I picked up that Hellblade game as well, so I think I might be streaming that too at some point. She was born in Victoria, Arkham. So where are you gonna go? I've got some other business I need to take care of. Oh, well, I'm sure we'll run into Miss Selina Kyle. Sorry if you heard me playing around with my microphone.
What did you do? I destroyed the young brothers. The innocent people were a small price to pay.
Choke him. Choke him out. When did Lucius show up? Lucius wasn't there earlier when I was playing. Can you turn the air on for a little? it's hot.
I should have said when I was right over there.
Well, I figured you were right there.
What?
Thank you.
Right here, and I was right there. And then you didn't say anything until I was past it.
It won't be. Oh, that's not cool. Well, Commissioner was kind of a jackass. Somehow we'll probably get blamed. Oh shoot. Hold on, guys. God. With the comms offline, I've no idea what's happening out there. That was fun. I always fear the worst. I forget if I don't keep my Xbox on TV while I'm broadcasting on another one of my inputs, it turns the whole TV off. Huh. Wayne Tech in Penguin's hands. It's a dangerous weapon.
Anything?
Huh. Yeah, why not?
Without your armor, you'll be more vulnerable.
The Penguin thinks he knows me, but he has no idea what I'm capable of.
He certainly doesn't. And that may be his undoing.
Besides, I won't be going alone. Get Gordon on the line. Give him our files on Oswald Cobblepot. Tell him that we did a little digging after he took my position to see him. He should know who really killed Commissioner Grogan. Killer will be in Cobblepot Park. Tell him that Bruce Wayne will meet him there. Lieutenant, these officers are at risk. Penguin is...
Wayne, get back!
Huh.
Wayne Tech.
Controlling the drones.
God damn it. Some of my officers are still in there. I'm not gonna let some 2 foot feet come to men.
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
There's no way to get to it. You heard what he is.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep them talking while you do it.
How the hell are you gonna do that? I don't think listening to the guy who publicly attacked him is at the top of his priority list.
I'm the last
yeah.
expect. I can use that.
This isn't a gala, Mr. Wayne. Just making an appearance isn't going to do jack all.
Trust me, Lieutenant. What's your best shot at getting those officers out alive?
Of course you are, Mr. Wayne. What was I thinking? Hold on, I'm going to step away for one more second. Sorry, I just felt I needed a little pick-me-up snack while I was recording. So, Nutrigrain bar. Well, let's just say probably Walmart or Vons branded, or maybe even Target fruit bar. And it's soft, so it won't smack too much if I'm eating while I'm streaming.
Those boys aren't coming back. They say bad things about my family. Oh, the
What a baby.
Get the word out, eh? All the channels. The penguins got away in Cobblepot Park.
Yep. Yeah.
See, that's the thing about Batman. He can't miss his life in front of him, and he has to show he can't help himself. And when you're the blood running into the gutter. Once he's out of the picture, there'll be nothing left in our way. Mine, or Lady Arkansas. She's got some pretty big ideas for the city. And they're about to kick into gear.
Lady Arkham doesn't care about you, Oz. She's just using you.
Oh, we've got an understanding, her and I. Done all right by all this brouhaha. It wasn't so long ago. You and me met in his very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high. Take a gander at his now. Hardly recognize us, would you?
I always treated you with respect, Oz.
Respect? Oh, don't make me laugh. You only got it. I tossed you out of your company.
Need Batman.
Well, that's fine. I don't think he's ever not admitted he's got a fault. Thank you.
dignity and defeat Oswald.
Freedom is right.
Huh.
I gotta admit, you surprised me. You were right about this one. Gotham owes you a debt. The GCPD does too. I won't forget it. Thank you.
Let's settle for a year.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
You think this changes anything, do ya? Lady Arkham's gonna have your head served up on
a... Well, maybe.
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No, she isn't.
I never thought I'd say this, but... I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do.
Everything's back online now.
How go the repairs? Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. Computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again. If it gets running again, it's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham a hell of a lot harder.
You've proven that you don't need armor or gadgets to help the city. In the end, Bruce Wayne was the one to stop Penguin.
Yeah, but Bruce Wayne isn't going to be one to stop Lady Arkham.
Trusted, and after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always letting you
down. Yeah, I've been given.
Not everyone is like my father or Oswald. And what Harvey became wasn't my choice.
And me. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something all those years ago. This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father.
Oh, we believe you.
But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham.
Yeah. Calm down.
The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham,
with both Penguin and Mayor Dent off
the board. Ooh, excuse me.
All the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the children of Arkham's next move.
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, given your title of CEO.
Boy, I really wanted to walk in there and be like, "So, lady, remember how you kicked me out of the company because you felt I wasn't responsible?"
Was tapping the surveillance systems across Gotham. any building using Lane Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
That's nine. Unless... Hold on. What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for. Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network. Oswald manipulated records as well.
It would appear that the degree was in sociology.
And medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
That's better.
Well, no surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge. Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
What's this? He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed right here, but Wayne leaves a trace when it alters data. One the bank computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
Oswald was trying to buy.
There you go.
What on earth for?
Live it up and stop. Oops. See, I'm starting to zone out again because I'm getting tired.
I wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
Lady Arkham's butt.
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette, and not in the public record. Her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
All right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet... doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record. There. No more holes. Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not like Batman.
I just need to find her.
Yes, you do.
She's looking into Arkham patients, reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father. Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, post to conspiracy forums, all to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wavetech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're on to something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the Bat prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
Selina.
Is she that cold-hearted?
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole, it's a prototype. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands, especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred. Some answers from Selina.
All right. Well, tell you what, I'm going to take a quick break for about 15 minutes. I got to go check on my car, a couple other things, and then I'll be back and we'll pick the stream up at that point to continue the last part. And if I still got it in me, we'll maybe start on episode one of the new Batman series. Also, probably won't be done tonight, but by tomorrow I should have Hellblade download. So we'll give that a shot too and take a look at that. We got lots that's coming out right now. So I got a glutton of games that I finished because I'm actually going to be budgeting a bit. But we'll talk about that more in a little bit. For now, I'm going to go ahead and say, see you for, you know, like I said, 20, 25 minutes. And hopefully I'm back on. If I'm not, don't hate me. It might just mean that I'm tired and crabby and want to go to bed. So thanks for watching.